Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 614, and today's topic is the health benefits and medicinal importance of lychee. Lychee is having very strong history. Actually, lychee is Chinese fruit and it is the symbol of Chinese greatness, Chinese love and affection, and the history goes like that. Some 2000 years ago, it was found in Chinese south forest, and from there they got it, and in South China they started cultivating it, and in 750 AD, this fruit was very much liked by the queen. And that's why the emperor, he used to get it from South China, and it was 1900 kilometer away from his palace. And he used to bring, from that day onward, this lychee became the symbol of love in China. And it is a great fruit in China. Lychee is a tree, and in wild, it goes up to 1000 year, and when we are cultivating, it is okay for hundreds of years. And the fruit is pulpy, its pulp is milky white and very delicious and tasty, which contains hard seed. And nowadays, a lychee is, I can say up to more than 60% lychee is cultivated in China, and it is 1.5 million ton of lychee is exported to USA. And as per today's record, at moment China is producing roughly 2.6 million tons, around 3 million tons of lychee. Some domestically they are consuming. And in Asia, it is very popular fruit. Children, adult, all group of people, they enjoy it. And in Africa, actually, it is not popular. In Africa, only in South Africa, it is cultivated. I don't know about West Africa. In Nigeria, I don't. To the best of my knowledge, I have not seen lychees produced here. But in South Africa, they are producing up to 20,000 ton of lychee, and out of which they are exporting 2,000 ton of lychee to Europe. And China is getting more than $10 billion from lychee export. So lychee is a very, very important fruit, and it contains 15% of sugar, carbohydrate, and it is very less in calorie. It contains very less fat, but it is very, very super rich in vitamin C, B complexes like folic acid, vitamin B9, and this fruit, the white milky pulp, is very good for your kidney. It is diuretic. It can dilate, and if you have a stone in kidney, it helps to reduce the pain, kidney pain, and also it takes care of kidney. So it is actually kidney fruit, is very much helpful to kidney, and it is also very good for those people who have the tendency of cancer cells, and it helps in breast cancer as well as in colon cancer, because it is very rich in B complex. It lacks vitamin A. And lychee is widely used in Europe, America, and nowadays it is not the question of distance. From Beijing to Tokyo, from Tokyo to Toronto to New York, everywhere lychees are found. And it is medicinally very important. And the other importance of lychee is that it is anti-inflammatory and it is rich in antioxidants because of the presence of folic acid and very rich in vitamin C. Actually, 100 gram of lychee can provide 86% of RDI, means daily requirement. So that's why the lychee is super fruit in the sense of vitamin C. Lychee is also known as, as per the Chinese traditional medicine, is heart fruit. Heart fruit means it can take care of your reproductive system. It is good for maintaining the reproductive system, and that's why in Chinese traditional medicine, they are not recommending excess use of lychees because they consider it is hot. They call it hot fruit. And lychee is also a very rich source of B1 and B6 vitamins, and they are good for our liver because it also protects from liver damage and liver cancer. So overall, it is having lot of benefits. So lychee is the symbol of love and romance in China. The botanical name of lychee is Lychee chinensis Son, and it belongs to family soap berry. Number one, lychee is one of the symbols of the great nation of China. It is a very symbolic for greatness of China. It is a national, very important and great fruit that is called lychee. And the word lychee is also originated from one of the family who started cultivating the tree. Lychee is fruit. It contains 15% sugars. The protein and fats are very less. It is 100 gram contains only 66 calories. Number two, lychees reduces inflammation and reduces infections because it is very rich in vitamin C and antioxidants like folic acid and vitamin E. All together, they are very good in reducing the inflammation and oxidative stress. Eating lychees regularly stimulates the immune system. It is very good to improve our immune system. And nowadays, it is very important for us, and its season is from October till March. So the time is coming. And then latest research shows that lychee's leaves are found to be anti-inflammatory, analgesic, and antipyretic. So leaves are also having very good medicinal properties. Number three, lychee is the rich source of vitamin C, B1, B3, and B9. B9, that is folic acid, folate. It contains minerals such as copper and potassium. It is rich in potassium, and that indicates that it is good to maintain your blood pressure. It can replace the sodium. Lychee is a natural diuretic and can alleviate pain associated with kidney and kidney stone. It is very good anti-blood clotting also. It also helps in blood clotting. That's why it is good for cardiovascular system, because it will not allow the formation of blood clotting in our arteries. That's why it is very good for such people also. It also prevents development of breast cancer. Number four, according to Chinese traditional medicine, lychee can be warm up your reproductive system. So in their traditional medicine, Chinese, they have mentioned that lychee can warm up your reproductive system. That's why in excess, the teenagers are not allowed to consume lychee in China. And globally, it is known as Chinese strawberry. If you go anywhere in any part of the world, the lychee is known as Chinese strawberry. And in China, it is symbol of love and romance. Number five, it helps to reduce abdominal fat and it is rich in rutin, and that helps the sun burn off our skin, and it can stop the premature aging of our skin because of the presence of rutin, and it can fight liver cancer also because of the presence of rutin. It contains vitamin E, which helps skin burn also. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.